Bienvenido.
And with me.
Oh. We are on our way to Seoul. Driver gave her chips and candy and gave us Bible scriptures. Yeah, but we're in first class of the KTX, which we haven't rode in before. And look at this room, man. Look at all that room. Guys, and we made it! We made it to the Dairy Queen. Sadly, my Taco Bell was taken away though, but Dairy Queen. Dairy Queen, guys. I'm happy, but. Oh, Lily went to the ice cream freezer. Time for me to get food. We got a problem. This menu is beautiful.
Mommy, can I?
I should really eat that salad. I'm gonna eat this banana split, guys. It's happening. Like, I give up sugar. I'm supposed to be giving up sugar for 2 weeks, but I cannot, like, not come to Dairy Queen and not have a banana split. Like, this is what I've been craving for so long. I'm going to eat it. Like, I will cry if I don't eat this now, and I will regret it later, so it's happening. Yeah. Look at this girl. Look at this. Look at this. Nettle. Y'all, we about to fight. But since I'm allergic to peanuts, I didn't go that route. You can see nuts, whipped cream, other ones, and some tanan, okay?
I can't see this take for
so we're outside. Oh my gosh, it's so hot. Let me get in the shade. I don't have makeup on today, so just ignore that. But this is an event that is going on for this beauty elixir. It's called, I want to say, Caudalie. It is a Paris brand. And I was second place, so I got a product and some samples and a magazine of other things that they sell. So that is really neat. It is an SNS event, so it's really simple. You just answer some questions on their notepad, and then you just turn the thing and you get a prize based on that.
Dressed up.
never been to this part of the river. This whole time, there are so many more people over here. That was delicious. Pineapple kimchi is delicious.
Happy birthday.
Oh, there's cake on my face. Yeah. I know.
Now I feel like I'm in like a Korean like mask thing or something.
That needs to be the cake.
Is cake?
That's
a
selfie that needs to happen. Oh, yeah.
All right, who's next?
Cake.
Do not try this at home, okay? You eat cake, you don't put it on the face.
That's how you celebrate
birthday. Don't do this.
You want some?
Hilarious. The baby did it. Blast out there. Oh my gosh, a blast, little blast. There was fireworks, so it was a blast. No, it was fun. Alex's birthday adventure at the start at the park was amazing. Like, I had so much fun. I had so many wonderful people. Really thankful for him having a birthday and being able to bring so many different people together. I really appreciate that. And yeah, happy birthday, Alex.